New at 10, a suburban assistant track coach is now charged with possession of child pornography. Police say 46-year-old Glen Clifford Messmer was employed as an assistant coach for the Downers Grove South track team. According to prosecutors, Messmer contacted two underage girls who lived out of state through Snapchat and Telegram and paid them to make sexually explicit content. The school says Messmer was not a teacher and had passed a background check. He is no longer employed by the school.